Top, back, right.
The door's here. Be here.
Yeah.
Okay.
Why?
Soot all the way. Ben.
Oh, you won't get soot.
Sons of beauty, found this one.
I half thought we were just bivvying it.
Bivvy?
Well, that's what I originally was thinking. I didn't bring any food other than mountain hogs.
What's going over?
Mm-hmm. keeper light. Hey, we just started hiking. We just got here about 3 hours ago. Set up camp. It's a nice setup, actually. I kind of like it. Kind of like going without the frame on the small tent. We're gonna regenerate. I got my rifle just in case the bears are out. There might be a couple out, but I don't think that there's very many. I'm bringing the dog. We're basically shed hunting, kind of a scout shed hunt slash if we see some bears and maybe we'll get on them. It's funny, this time of the year last year I was here and there was no snow in this area. There's substantially a lot more snow than last year, but it's a really nice little area. So we want to check it out more in depth and hopefully find some leads on some animals here. An eventful time getting here. I hit a deer on the way here. I felt pretty bad about that. Honestly, it was kind of a rough deal, but what do? It happens, right? There's nothing you can do about it. You got to move on. So, yeah, here in Region 8, in the usual sort of spot, and we're shed hunting, we're bear hunting, kind of, and we're scouting. So, should be pretty good. We'll see what we come across. Some pretty good sign. I'm pretty sure it's moose. But it looks very rounded. It could be elk. Yeah, so it's moose. It's not old. It's probably about, I don't know, a week old or something like that. Somewhere in there. There's a lot of scat. Some more moose scat. Okay, first rub. I'm thinking it's a moose. Another rub that looks like it's from the fall. There's a few animals, I think, still hanging around here. You call that a flush, eh? just took off from camp, and now we're heading into a little remote pond. On our way through, we're just kind of glancing through little spots. Whoa, this looks like a nice little spot. Excited to check this out. Like there was a cow and a calf for sure. There could have been another bull in here with them. Looks great through here. It's like rocky and gotta find something. Gotta find some brown gold. I gotta teach them how to flush. If anybody doesn't know, all the grouse are mating right now. So they flap their wings and it sounds like a propeller like winding up really fast. It's kind of cool. Just made it out onto this like cliff. And it's a ridge that just goes straight out and then it cliffs on either side. And it's basically a cliff off the end. This is cool. To make a little detour. Of course there's deer tracks. Dude, they scale this no problem.
Oh, I know, but it's just like, come on, fair chase.
Oof. Man, how'd you get past this part? This part sucks.
Oh no. A third? Oh man.
We're just about as high as we were.
Yeah. Yeah.
On the other side there.
We've been on the move here for a while now, and we've been climbing like crazy. We dropped a little far. It's pretty intense. We went pretty far today. We're still out here, and we're probably gonna be out here till just before dark. Probably like a 10-hour hike through like gnarly cliff bands and deadfall and everything you can think of. It's good though, but we haven't found a shed. Twizzlers keep you going though. Just took the boots off, the back, lit the fire. Nice and toasty warm in here. Probably could pass out, but it's only like 4:00.
Someone's got hanger pulled galore.
Yeah, so the general consensus of the area is that we just couldn't find any pockets where some bucks were hanging out and dropping. I think the moose paddles could still be buried. The bulls might be a little bit higher. They might hold higher. It's just, there's so many different variables that could have been the reason why we didn't find any sheds. Consensus on bear hunting around here. I don't think you're going to see a lot of activity for another 2 weeks or so. It'd be denned up higher here, and there's just not a lot of, there's not a lot of grass. There's not a lot of anything. Like, they would have to be, they'd be hunting. Anyways, we packed up camp, and it was a nice little spot to stay for the weekend, but that's about it. We're moving on, and hopefully get out bear hunting next week in the Fraser Valley there. That'd be nice. Yeah, I think the bears will be out down there.